Hey guys, welcome to my channel. In today's vlog, I am going to share my experience from London Airport to New Delhi Airport now that we are back to New Delhi. So to know my whole experience, stay tuned with me till the end of the video. Let's go and watch what I have for you. We have just got back from a friend's place and received a gift. This is a farewell gift for me. I'm happy to receive this, but at the same time I feel so sad that I'll be leaving my friends, this place where I have been staying for 1.3 years and I have a hell lot of memories here. This was Morrison's, where we used to go every day to get our groceries, but now it's closed. And we have Nando's, where we hang out. And Regent Circus, one of the famous places in Swindon. I'm gonna miss everything, each and everything. Good morning guys, we are almost done with all our pack up. Now we are just getting rid of this bed. Somebody's coming to pick this up, so we will be giving this to him and we'll be leaving for airport around 3ish. So yes, we have vacated the property and finally we are leaving to India, to our own home. See you there. As it is well said, things end, but memories last forever. The Heathrow Terminal is dedicated to the Queen, hence it is known as the Queen's Terminal. We arrived on 5th floor and we were sent to ground floor for Air India flight. And from ground floor we were again sent to the 5th floor, from where we entered the terminal finally. So in case you have extra baggage, you directly need to go to D zone, buy your extra baggage and then queue for check-in counter.
So we are in the check-in baggage and we are waiting in a long queue. So if you're going to India, then try to come prior to your flight timings, like 6 hours prior.
Guys, I feel there is nothing called social distancing here in check-in line. Yeah, I'll show you.
That's the line. Pretty long line. There's hardly any social distancing here.
So if you are going back to India in Vande Bharat flight, you must come to airport much prior to your flight timings. Like we have a flight at 9:30 p.m. and we left home at around 3ish. So you should come much prior to that. So people going with us, they left at 2.
So now we are done checking in all our luggage and we are all set to go for security check.
After the long check-in line, we are done with the security and everything. Now we are heading towards the flight.
I'm trying to shoot as much as I can for Vande Bharat phase 5 so that you guys don't face any kind of problem that we faced while coming.
Now we are heading towards the gate, which is a 15 minutes walk, so make sure you don't spend much time in duty free shop.
Guys, right now we are in the queue for thermal screening. Yeah. So there is a long queue, but yeah, we will be done with it soon.
Now that we are done with the thermal screening, we are waiting for the announcement to board the flight.
While boarding the flight, you will be provided with a form from Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, which you need to fill in and give it back to Indian Airport Authority. Now we are finally boarding the flight Air India 112 and see you back in India, New Delhi. So guys, finally we have landed in New Delhi, India, and we have our face mask and shield on, which was compulsory for everyone. Basically, they have created a group of 30 people and we will be following them so that all the formalities like scanning, immigration and baggage collection can be done smoothly and effectively. So we are done with all the formalities. We have collected our baggage. Now we are heading out of the airport terminal. So we came out of terminal 15 and we queued up for COVID-19 triage facility, where they ask you that whether you are feeling any sickness or not. After that, there are some people who take your passport, take some details, and they ask for your hotel arrangements. If you are already done it, then you're good to go. You can take your bag and wait for the bus. In case you have not booked your hotels, you can choose the hotel from this list for 7 days. So while we wait, they collected 18 to 20 passports and allocated us a bus to reach our hotels. Meanwhile, it was too tiring for us to wait till they make the bus arrangements, as we had to wear the mask, the shield, everything and wait for the bus. And finally, we made it to the bus. This was the bus that was provided to us to reach to our hotels. So finally, we have reached our hotel. This is the way our bags were being sanitized. This is the hotel where we are staying. And now we are going through all the formalities here. And finally, we are so relaxed to reach here. So that's all for today, guys. Hope you find my video helpful. If you found so, please don't forget to hit like and subscribe to my channel. Thank you guys. Love you all. Take care of yourself. Ta-da!